I'm here to tell you what foods are best not stored under the kitchen.
Like, why? But whatever.
Well, cabbage.
Ooh.
Not that there's anything wrong. Cabbage sucks. Just don't store it at all. Don't have it in your house. Because no matter how fresh it is when you... It still smells...
Ew.
Somebody pooped in your house is what it's going to smell like. I don't care how old it is, where you put it, underneath the sink, behind the toilet, in the garage. Don't buy cabbage!